Hey, what's up?
Hey, man, it's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down, so I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high, but you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you can put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
Bullshit.
Don't touch me!
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you. The Dieter Sachs store detective. There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Out, you're never gonna learn.
Screw you, Michael! The lawyer's fees are coming out of your account!
Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work. And I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
Thank you. way!
All right. I want to say thanks for being a part of our little operation. We're all professionals. We all know the score. We're going to execute the plan. We're going to move quick, and we're going to keep cool. Anybody gets pinched, this meeting never took place. We don't know each other. Is that clear?
Now, we've looked very, very carefully at the plans. We considered something more complicated, but given the location, the weakness of staffing, and the exit points, we believe that a more simple plan will work best.
We're gonna hack in, disable security, and waltz right in through the front door. The security guard should be to our left. We neutralize him. 15 seconds later, you come in. I want extreme pressure applied to the staff. The customers are to be calmly subdued. I want one guy on crowd control while you and I empty out the merchandise from the cabinets. We're in and out in 90 seconds, guys. Franklin will handle your getaway. I'm leaving on foot. Any questions?
Good luck, everyone.
Let's go.
Waiting on you, kid.
Everyone else with me. Franklin, you're driving the van. Norm, Kareem, you're in the back. I'm up front, all right?
I'm sorry, fool.
All right, listen up. The four of us in this van, we're about to become accomplices in a major crime. I gotta be able to trust you with my life, my liberty, my reputation. Same goes the other way. A crew will only work, when there's trust. So, in the interest of fostering that type of relationship in the short time we've got, let me introduce myself. I'm Michael. I've done this type of thing before, more than a few times, and I've made good money doing it. Enough to spend a long time not doing it. I hope it goes without saying, I know a lot of people. Anyone yaps about me or any of you, you'll be dealt with. Got it? Good. Now, Frank, over to you.
Yeah, man, I'm Franklin, dawg. And, I'm new to these kind of planned out detail robberies. I've done my share of small jobs, you know, liquor stores, warehouses, boosting cars. And then I met this dude right here, Michael, man. And he turned me on to this thing.
So, who's next?
Michael DeSanto. Formerly Michael Townley, right? Can I just say, you're the reason I got in the game, man. You're my inspiration. The original outlaw.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Georgie,
so
man.
Stop talking.
Man. Your secret's safe with me. Us?
Yeah. This is Kareem Dentz. He's cleaning out the cabinets and taking charge of the getaway. I think it's fair to say you're kind of new to this, right? But I think you can handle it.
Shit, Bert!
This is it.
Let's move.
Go get the bikes.
Go!
Hey, gentlemen! This is your moment! Please don't make me ruin all the great work your plastic surgeons have been doing. On the floor, now!
Go! I'm on the cases.
half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds? All right, that's why we pay you what we do. Hey, we got more than enough time to clean these people out. Let's do it.
120 remaining.
I'm getting the fuck out of here.
On the floor. I know you ain't the best, N, but you gotta do better. Control them.
A minute left.
Someone pick that up.
Keep it up.
This ain't as easy as it looks.
50 seconds.
Pick it up, man. You're dropping more than you're bagging.
I'm paid to drive, not do this. Is anyone picking up what I dropped?
40 seconds.
All right, we're running out of time. We gotta step it up if we're gonna hit the target.
I'm doing what I can.
Can we just do this?
Half a minute left.
All right, that's our target. Keep it up. See how much we can get. Yeah, baby, we got it all. Let's go, let's go.
Yo, show for the last time. Move it.
Man, get the fuck out of my face.
Oh.
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
It's go time.
Map says this way, boys, all right?
I'm driving blind back here. I could do with some directions, Kareem. You are a bitch. Shut up, fat fuck. Kareem, you the driver of shit. Where we going? If there's a turn coming up, you gotta tell us, man. Put your headlights on, it's dark in here. G crashed his bike, man. That's what happens when you're working with fools.
He was more experienced than me. Keep going, okay? Yeah. Hold on, I've lost my bearings.
Lost? Man, you kidding me? Where'd Michael find you?
I'll figure it out. Let's try this way.
I hope you're right.
What the fuck? My bike don't like this mud.
Hey, Kareem, these are the wrong bikes to be using down here. Couldn't you have got us some scramblers?
I picked these for speed. No one told me about the mud.
I'm here! Keep driving!
Shit! They all know us!
Keep going! I'll get to work on the cops with these bull bars!
Tell me if I mean it.
the hell happened?
Man, dude crashed before he got in the tunnels.
Ah, shit! I should have paid for a better gunman. What happened to his part of the score?
His wings crashed out right.
Shit! All right. Let's do this. Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
Stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah, we did it, baby. We did it. Woo!
You guys gotta join my herd.
I won't say it went off without a hitch, but it went off.
Gym guy, Lesty baby, cause we got merchandise.
All right, people, we need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester? Huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody, take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, let's clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
Mm. 光保期
I don't care if you got money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize
like a rat, a lame.
dog. Damn. Nobody needs to get hurt,
no,
all right?
Wait! Ah! You're fucking
shit! What the fuck? Look out for Wade!
Hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, no, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Hey, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
Criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and rings. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into it.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the shop, he pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. You make sure this is one of them. That's pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You want to get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you wanna smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor, you been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high. But that don't
leave
make it,
it
right.
Johnny, leave it.
The crystal has got us, babe, but don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor, I'm talking to you, motherfucker.
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Well, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here?
Take off your pants, cowboy, all right? Let's fuck. You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
I don't mean nothing by it, man. I just...
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Fucking shit! Cut! 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 Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
Fuck! The wheels are in motion. We gotta reach out to the rest of them.
His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cunking's there, but I don't...
I'll be here when you need me.
Come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry.
Well, you just get in that big Ashley you was in. So if we bury Johnny in the desert, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I just pointed out that we killed her.
Thank you.
The bikers are meant to be over by the farm on the right.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Now, Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messin' with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy!
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial! That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit!
Well, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies!
If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer.
There been a change of plan?
Try saying that again. Oh.
You can cut through up here on the right.
Look out!
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are!
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps or something!
I only keep things in the
trouble!
Next time you fall out, make sure you die!
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah! Thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are!
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps or something!
I only keep things in the back, I don't mind losing.
Oh!
Sharp left! Slow it down! I can't see us taking out all the bikers this go, boss! I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, some over, you know, by that...
If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
I'm sure there's a reason you're giving them all the space.
We'll go faster if you jump overboard, friend.
You keep left. We might be able to jump across there. I thought you was letting him go to the others. Aren't we meant to be letting the van run?
Which of you tweaked out imbeciles wants to kill some bikers?
I got thing with the Viking and the Los Santos.
You know I'm not that good with the...
Oh, I guess it falls to me then. Right on top of them. Where are your boys at? That's it! Yeah, lead us back! We're right on these bricks!
Oh, look, look! They're pulling up! You did it, Trevor! They're stopping!
Sit back and watch the show, you useless pricks!
No one go out of here!
Get out of the way! Back now!
You ain't got anything flammable like a meth lab in that trailer, do ya? You ain't gonna be on that hog much longer! You forgot how to use your horn? Have some respect for pedestrians!
强战，火力不够。 Now, who have I left out? You ain't gonna be on that hog much longer! I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same!
Trailer, do ya?
You forgot how to use your horn? Have some respect for pedestrians! Step right up! Step right up!
Come out!
Find your fallen comrade!
No one go out of here!
Ride at me, cocksnot! I understand your pain, friends! I'm here to offer a way out! You forget how to use your horn? Have some respect for pedestrians!
Ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation?
And get me some sticky bombs!
Deranged paranoid freak!
Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas. It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anunnaki? Huh? One of the lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out. my soggy friend. You are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true. They're gonna greenlight you after this.
This is happening.
The Aztecas is an international enterprise.
Think about it.
I always let you operate. I didn't have to.
I think he gets it.
I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid.
I don't like the way he's looking at me.
We was always cool.
You sure you want to do this?
The shot callers ain't gonna be happy.
He's looking at me.
I'll go away, man, but my people...
Think about it.
They're gonna greenlight you after this.
I think he gets it.
The Aztecas is an international enterprise.
I don't like the way he's looking at me.
I always let you operate. I didn't have to.
You sure you want to do this?
Oh, that feels better!
You sure mean business, D. We can go now, right?
An unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm...
Hold on!
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am! I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time, saying,
well!
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Townley, yes it is!
Well, you told me about him. Your old running buddy. And who was the other one?
Brad was the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job...
Yeah... What do you think happened?
I knew what happened. I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events, that's a really weird thing to say.
I was trying to console you.
I don't need consolation. I need answers from that fat
chump! Wait up!
I need answers from that fat chump!
Whenever you're ready.
Hey, 1个小时了，好了，先这样子吧，拜拜。